I am 100%, 90%, 95% positive this is the last mission. So let's finish this up. Honestly, though, I don't believe Kat on the whole sun aspect. She mentions it a little too much
MJ
as a
nailed
way of
it.
reminding
This
him.
place is isolated. They could keep the kid
It's a
here
little
for
too on the
weeks without
nose.
anyone noticing.
This is the place. I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
God, her voice is sexy.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly.
How many men are there?
A lot of guys guarding this place. This won't be easy. Good job.
I love when you're an assertive spider.
Well, okay then.
I need backup.
Good one. Let's keep it going.
Right, this is gonna be the tricky part. How the hell she do that? I only got one shot at this. No, I don't want to take the chance. I don't even know if there's another guard facing him.
Nine guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
I need some extra eyes.
Nice one.
Another one down.
We make a good team, don't we?
Okay. Sorry, I was responding to someone. This is actually really hard. Okay, not really hard, but...
Sounds like the boss is worried about getting ripped off. Who do you think
I might be able to split them up?
From the boss, okay? Dunno. I never thought it was a good idea to hire it, huh? If that's a pigeon, it's gonna be a dead pigeon.
How about that guy?
What the? Better investigate.
That's all of them.
How did they not hurt him?
Lots of places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. Just a bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. Pianos, that's... random. But no kid. On to the next building supplies. And no kid. Better keep looking. Sable International? What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons. I wonder what else he has.
Uh-oh. Huh. Sable guns.
That answers that question.
As long as they don't have the jetpack.
Hammerhead thugs and Sable weapons. It's the perfect matchup I never asked for.
Boss sends his regards.
Then where are you?
I can handle this clown!
Where's the other guy? Ah, there you are. Oh, come on. At least I know where Silver Sable's gonna come in this game. In the DLC, at least. She is definitely going to be in.
And find Felicia.
Oh, Jesus. Can we stop, please? That was way too many explosions.
Okay, looks like you do.
Well then.
APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable?
Ow.
Whoa, that was close.
Okay.
Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia.
But rocket launchers hitting me.
Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
Come here, big boy. We're only dealing with one minigun today. Oh! Where the hell did he go? Are you kidding me?
APC? Whoa, that was close. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Okay, looks like you do.
I'm getting tired of that. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. This is annoying.
APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? Damn. Whoa, that was close. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
Okay. Don't think I don't see. Really? The fuck?
APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable?
Okay, can we stop with this?
Please? Oh, that was close. Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia.
Okay. This is harder than it should
be. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
Got This is bothersome. Jesus! Gotta have to use that up. Oh. Who is shooting those rockets? Come on, do it. Not exactly who I was aiming that for. Finally.
And that's it. Gonna be sore tomorrow. Okay, time to find Felicia. She said she was heading into that building. Felicia? The vault.
Jesus.
Felicia. Hitting me. Tell me you weren't just stringing me along.
Sorry, sweetie, but I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead's drive.
The entire wealth of the Magia in the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives? The kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these. Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him. If anything, I just helped slow him down a bit.
They cleaned out the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia!
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her dead.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are, and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you, and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn nice all the time?
It's not about being nice. It's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it!
Well, at least someone told me they love me.
Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming. Gotta move. Come on, come on! Hold on, Felicia. Felicia!
She's not dead. That's her first look to Hammerhead. But no, she's not dead. I noticed she threw a smoke bomb. Like, if you actually, like, it's very noticeable that she threw a smoke bomb before it blew up. Wait, that's it? You're gonna end it like that? Okay.
Wow. And they still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. I mean, anything's possible, but...
So... How's it feel to not be a dad? No, I'm serious.
Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. Yeah, I've got a lot going on, you know.
Yeah, you do. But I think you're gonna be an amazing dad someday. At the right time.
With the right person.
That's a nice ending. I wonder if there's gonna be any other conversations afterwards. Well, that is it for part one of The City That Never Sleeps, The Heist. And I gotta say, I'm actually very pleased. The story was a little predictable. I suspected the twist after she mentioned the boy one too many times. Or her fake son. And, you know, the Felicia's father twist. Saw that coming. Night's DLC sucked. Besides Season of Infamy, it sucked. You know, you don't do DLC for, like, I don't even remember how much it was, like $9 each, maybe? You don't do that and give like a 5-minute story DLC that doesn't have much story. It's dumb. So, this DLC for part one, I would honestly give it a 9 out of 10. It had some bugs, and you know, the audio didn't sync up with the subtitles, which is bad. And the audio, I think the audio was also really late. But other than that, it's a 9 out of 10 for me. So I will see you guys again next time with Turf Wars, New Game Plus, and a cinematic Let's Play I'm planning. And that's the first time you ever heard that, because it's the first time I'm announcing it. So until then, well, in terms of progression and story, see you guys November 23rd. At least I think that's the next one. Goodbye.